God dang it. That's all I had. Well, okay, I lost lives to Baldy, but there's no getting through that fight for me without losing a bunch of lives. Are you kidding me? I don't stand a chance. This is not happening on this run. Even with save states, I don't see this happening. Do the thing that I want you to do instead of the thing that you want to do. Like that I'm using save states. What in the wide, wide world of sports? Crap. God. Things have taken a turn. A bad turn. And I'm sure the EverDrive's audio glitch is fun to listen to. I would suggest now. No, I can't do that. Dude. It's just like sometimes the controls don't do what I want it to do. Like, now that was legitimate. I feel that. I know that hit me. I held the button. I held the buttons. I absolutely held the buttons. Please kick. Please kick, my dude. Okay. Well, I mean, I'm like, what, 13, 15,000 away from one? Really? You don't want to kick. No. Oh my gosh, it's just so. Nope. Why not do the thing that's doing the only thing that does? Which one hurt you? She got me from behind. No. Dude, I'm telling you though, I ain't doing it. I refuse. He got me. She got me. Whatever. Someone did some getting of me. It's scary. I didn't even push the right button. No. I didn't push the right button and he saved himself. How does that work? Hello. I like that. The only reason it's good is because it can, you can spam it, in my opinion. Like, it's not, you're better off getting hits in than using the feet. Unless it's like a super weak enemy that you can just... Do you see what I'm after? No. Bull poop. I almost undid my save state. I get focused on one trying to punch her, and then the other one comes in like that. The spam king. I got caught. Deep breaths. So when they do that, you can't do the save yourself from being thrown thing, I guess. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, no, 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 no. It's bad. That'll do some damage. Right into that. Thank you. Is there a way to counter that? Why, when they back throw you, you can... Is there a way to counter the ground slam, like where they grab me from the back and then slam me? Is there a way to counter that, or am I just done when that happens? I brought up all the menus. I brought up all the menus. Okay, on this note, I'll be back really quickly. I have to go let go of some things. Hashtag TMI. Hold tight. Okay. Might be something though, get some space and let them kind of vaguely come to me. Get my hands back around this. No. The thing that's garbage about this game is they can jump between lanes. I cannot. The game sees my game and it's not amused. What? Okay, come on. There's gotta be something up in here. Got backed into a corner. Not even close now. That's such garbage that they can land behind you and just grab you right there. You're done. Like, I get that the kicks happen. It's like, whatever. Like, yo, dude, I'm just gonna like grab you from behind. That's my whole job. Just to grab you from behind and throw you. No! No. Every time that happens, I get caught in the middle of that and I get kicked in the face. It about happened right there, actually.
When you...
Okay. Well, okay then. I would do better being able to see what you're talking about. Like, I kind of get it. It's like, do that, but do it good. Like, come up here or something. gonna die. I felt it. I felt death. Not real death, mind you, but... The one wants to kick me and the one wants to throw me. Why wouldn't you turn around, dude? I asked you to turn around and you just betrayed me. So the trick to the one girl is actually probably kind of to let her just walk up behind you and then kick her. If she gets right on you, you're screwed. Like so. Doesn't do any good to push two buttons if, well, both buttons aren't going to activate. Bring bunk. Yeah. Oh my gosh. It's so scary sometimes. That's such a terrifying walk when she's getting close to you. It's like I'm gonna grab him and I'm gonna throw him and then he's gonna die. Oh no! Oh, I'm amusing myself with my rage. No, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh. Bum. What do you see? Or are you just frustrated with me?
Yeah.
Oh, dude. She spun around and got me in the back. I lost track of which one was kick girl and which one was throw girl. Please. Yeah, but it's not always ticking. So, like, I'm not entirely certain what the deal is with that. See, like, right now it's not ticking. So do I die if the timer runs out? Is that the deal? So this might have all been for naught. If it is, it won't be the first thing I've done in video games for in vain. I didn't do it for in vain. I just did it in vain. I never knew I was doing something in vain. No! Moo! Moo! No moos. Why did that not connect? My nose is itching. My nose. I'm dying. I always think that that's not going to connect for some reason, because it's like... There we go. Please kick. Oof. Oof. Got me. Load state. Got me. I felt it. Thank you. sometimes it just doesn't. I wonder if the D-pad on this controller is okay, because it's giving me fits in the menu too. She got me. Throwy girl, man, you probably won't. No, it's been. Uh-oh. Like, how do I get out of this? It's been doing this since I started playing this game. Not unless just the inputs on this game are kind of like 2% wonky or something. She got me. What would be cool is when I kick her, when I turn around and kick her, if I could go around and just grab her up and start punching the snot out of her. I couldn't tell right at the moment, so I didn't get out of it. Nope. Oh, shit. Welp. Game said, I'll show you. Actually, it wasn't the game. It was my brain. Okay, let's... Did I change the controls back? The controls are fine. Oh, no. Did that undo? Oh, God. Did that undo what I did? No. Save state. Alright. I'm just up in here getting run over by trays. I appreciate your trying to help, though. I have to do all of this again, dude. I'd actually call this a stream. Wait, what can I do to you? What did I do? What did I do, John? I'm confused. Get out of here. Yeah. What happened? I don't know what happened. I'm confused. Ouch. I've done something hilarious and I don't even know what it was. I want to know what I did that was funny. What am I supposed to do there? Chicken. Although it looks more like ham than anything else. Ow, it ran over me. You. Oh. Always happy to be of some help for getting some laughs. Brah. Oh no. What on earth? You say that. But have you seen me play this game? That's the trick to him, is coming in from the top. My neck is stiff now. Oh gosh, I forgot. Feeling okay. I should have saved that. I'm feeling okay about things right now. Not okay enough to not save the state. Here's my favorite. Okay, I think I get him. I might come back to this and play it again without save states, because I think I get him now. Come here. Come on. Oh. Whack. Oh, dead. Come on now. I could have used that a minute ago. But you know, whatever. Ouch. Oh, no. This isn't the way this was supposed to go down. This is not the way this was supposed to go down. Got a life. They're winning. Continues have been maintained. Now the worst part. The girls. No! Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh, I knew that was a mistake. I have continues. Well, oh, no, poop, lots of poop. It's like, leave her alone. You are not allowed to be a good player.
Oh,
There's one down. So the thing I gather from this fight is there were several times that I almost made it. Several times that I almost made it. Well, you found your way here. Would you consume alcohol with me? I'm just a lonely man. Would you consider becoming my right-hand man? You really want to die, don't you? I'll be happy to oblige. Oh, these guys. Okay, pipe. Maybe not the best when enemies are coming at you from two sides. Seems a little unfair. Ouch. I say that, he's the final boss. Continue, gee, I wonder. Well, there goes the lead pipe. About got him, though. I'm just gonna juggle him over here on the side of the screen. John, say no. Oh, you're on mobile. That's why you're so far behind. I bet. All right. Streets of Rage's beat. That was short. I'm not going to stop playing this game, though, because I'm not... Oh, look. Cutscenes. Game designed by There Is No Accounting for Tastes. What? What? It's like, hey, where were you? We needed your firebombs up there. Dude, I didn't do anything. Adam, is that his name? Adam? Adam did all the work. Presented by Sega, 1991. Is that it? Is that the game? No more credits? Oh, the end.